Hello, everybody. This is Fam with Tasty Sensation, and this is the Tasty Sensation today, honey. Jack Daniels. Anything that says got some Jack Daniels in it, you might want to give it a try. Now, I got some pulled pork. I got some cheese on it and some onions, so I'm going to give it a try. I must say, really good. This is a good barbecue sandwich, y'all. This is so good, I'm gonna have two. Show you how I put it together. You can see how good and moist it is, the way the bread is hugging it. These cups are from my other channel, and I was selling them at one time on spreadshirt.com, I think that's what it's called. And I have coffee every day. Out our cup with Big Red, which is a character that I do in my other town. Of course, this is me, the name of that channel. Called Val, but this is how you do it. Oh, that's why it is sitting here. popcorn. Got a piece of onion. I got a garbage can down here too. This is the side view of the L-shaped desk. Rain outside. It's got a little sweet to it too. Container, a container like this. Really good on top of it. This is a Fiesta cheese. Fiesta blend. And get that onion that you saw sitting in there. Rainy day, a little dark. Right there. This is a good list. Onions on that. Yes, honey. Yes. So where the tomatoes are? Don't need them. Don't need them put the tomatoes. Don't need no lettuce. That's good. Just the way it is. spoon. Be too bad if the jack was in here, huh? Making this is a margarita. Fantastic. It was a long time since I had a pulled pork sandwich. Not just pulled pork, but barbecue pulled pork. And if you like eating sounds, honey, subscribe. Hit that button because you'll get it over here. Because it's so dark outside, and the color of the walls and the light that's hitting me, I think I look kind of washed out, y'all. That is not really that tannish look. Maybe I'll be able to do something with that. Maybe not. Excuse me. Real good. I'm gonna show it to you one more time. Hey, talk about good. Miss Bam with tingling sensations, and I would like all you beautiful people to click that subscribe button, and I'll check you on the next video. Bye bye now.